active on sunny and windy days, unless you have some way of storing the energy they create. So Brian has run wires to his basement, where he's ganged together 40 batteries to store the excess electricity from his solar panels and wind turbine.
We currently have 40 batteries wired in parallel. Each battery is 100 amp hours. We would be able to live for maybe 2 weeks to a month without any interruptions if we had no sun or wind.
In his basement safe room, Brian also stockpiles other items for bartering. Items like medication and alcohol, which he believes will be rare and therefore valuable after a